So look how thin this is. Jersey Mike's subs. Subs almost $10. It's a freaking... You get like two pieces of cheese and two pieces of ham. It's almost as bad as Manhattan bagel.